going again.
It does nuke it. I just skipped the ending. It's not so much nukes, it's like in that big statue that sits behind Sagat. It's a massive robot inside, and it stands up, fires lasers to a satellite that blow up all of China. But we're going again. Blue Blanka, you've got no chance, sir. I've got bison on my brain. Oh shit. I'm tilted, is what they call this. Oh shit, I'm playing like Sakura. I can't believe I have to go through 10 fights again. An endurance game. Blue Blanka? You not tried Blue Blanka? There is like weird colour options in this, like Ken's gi changes, but like for Blanka and Dalsum and Zangief, Sakura, their skin colour changes as well. It's bizarre. Oh no. Oh! I was lucky! She just popped in off a super right from the get-go. I didn't know what I was wanting to do, and in the end I just went with a punch. Oh no. That was useless. I hate you, birdie. Now relentlessly going in on these people. I'm that mad about the bison lost twice in a row. Ah. Ah. Come on. Skip. Oh, Vega's so fast. I hate Vega. Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's so quick. Huh. Hell yeah. Fueled by rage at this point. I have the psycho power. Okay, Karen, we know your story, blah blah blah. Oh damn, oh damn. The important thing is I'm still having a good time. I was playing X-Men vs. No, not X-Men vs. Street Girl. X-Men Children of the Atom earlier. And when I was losing, I was so mad. There's that big sus robot. Oh no. Good boy, Sagat. Oh no. Ow, now. Damn it. No, oh, throwing out a tiger uppercut. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, that was lucky. So close. I was getting too overconfident. Who are we fighting? Dan? Okay. Yeah. Oh, damn.
You can't give it up. Go for it, man.
Armika, not fought her in any of my run throughs. She's the pro wrestler from Japan. She does a lot of the same moves like Asuka does. She has the hip bump and all that. Hopefully I don't... Oh, see. Hopefully I don't let you see them. Oh, no! Oh, damn. Hoo-hoo-hoo! Japan! There's the hip bump. There's a German suplex. Winning with her throw is so funny to me. Staying in Japan, Sakura. I really got through this quite quick. That's me up to fight 9. Ken, please fight with me. Oh no. Shit. Getting my ass handed to me by Sakura here. Oh no. Oh, damn it. Up. Oh, I'm gonna get a cheap thing because that was chip damage. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take the win. Right, Bison. Let's crack the back. Okay. Right. Come on, Bison. Okay, Ken Masters, martial arts champion. Gonna... Oh, shit. Saw you coming. Oh, yes! Okay. One more. No. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it. Oh, so close. He's got his super. He's going to destroy me. Try to get him with the big sweeps. Yes! Oh, we got it! Yes! Allow me to rejuvenate you, accept my psycho power, and you won't feel any weariness nor any pain. Finish this with the move I perfected with him. Ken just full on kills. I'm so happy. I can't believe I finally got it. That's 3 attempts in this stream alone. Oh my god. It took us 3 whole attempts at doing that. I am... Wait, Rob? Rob from stream has just sent me a thingy of Bison's melting face. I'm so happy. Ah, oh, I already failed that with Ken, and then I got the Sakura one failed, and then Ken, we got him with Ken. Now I can put Street Fighter Alpha 3 to bed.